is Rodrigo Prieto. I'm the cinematographer. This job that Oliver Stone directed. The idea behind this spot is that Oliver Stone is directing a commercial for the World Cup. In the beginning, we don't know that it's a shoot. We believe it's just a regular game, and then suddenly we hear cut, and the director, Oliver Stone, comes in and rearranges everything for it to be more spectacular. So he starts talking about the cameras being in positions that have never been seen before. He wants to up the ante because this is a World Cup. I'd heard of the movie, I'd seen some demos, and I thought this could be a device that could be interesting for us. We used the movie and hung it off a rope from the top of the bleachers. We let it loose, and that did a move that gave a sweeping move from the top of the stadium. Shots like point of view of the player looking down at his feet. We gave the movie to the actual player and he was running with it. Other times I would operate it myself and run behind the players following their feet. Running behind the star player that went to celebrate, and the camera starts low behind him and then, you know, ends on his hands, or even the point of view of a ball going into the goal. We just ran with the movie into the net.
And action!
I think the movie really does add many possibilities for camera move and camera placement, and just a tool that enhances the creative possibilities for directors and cinematographers. It allows for camera positions and camera movements in a very quick fashion. I think the movie is ideal for unusual shots that really are only achievable with this, with a small unit that can go through things, that can change its height. It will really change the way that shooting sometimes happens, especially, you know, when you have to run and gun and get a lot of coverage quickly.
Wrong sound.
Action!
I want cameras where there are no others.
I got it.
Cut! One more!